Hey everybody, welcome to our channel, Kill Rich Exploring. My name is Kylie and my partner's name is Richard. We started this channel last year when we started to do more travelling, and we just want to share our adventures with you and show you some awesome places where you can go. We've been to some awesome places so far. So if you've been watching, hope you've been enjoying. I know our videos are a little bit different from all those other YouTube videos out there. Had a bit of feedback last year, which was good. So I thought I might do something a little bit different this year with our videos. Thought I might do a voiceover. I'm not very confident in front of the camera, so I thought I'll just try doing a voiceover on the videos and see how that goes. So I hope you enjoy. The playlist that we've just finished uploading was of our 6-week trip at Easter time last year. We're a bit behind, so sorry about that. We went to the Kennedy Ranges, which was beautiful, Mount Augustus. Then we continued on and did Karajini, which was awesome, doing all those beautiful gorges, just beautiful. And then we headed up to Port Hedland and then slowly worked our way back home along the coast. So it was awesome. So if you haven't watched it, go and check it out. I hope you enjoy. Our next playlist is of our trip that we did in July last year. We did the Gunbarrel and Connie Sioux highways. Awesome, just awesome. This trip wasn't a caravan trip, so everyone just took tents or swags or rooftop tents. So we were traveling the whole time and stopping at a different campsite each night. The nights were a bit freezing, the days were beautiful, but just gorgeous, just loved it. Our best trip ever so far. Hope you enjoy this playlist of the Gunbarrel and Connie Sioux highways. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoy. And if you haven't subscribed already, please do so you can stay up to date with our travels. See you later. Bye. Day one, and we are heading towards Wongan Hills. Our first stop for morning tea was at Lake Neenan.
You might know Kylie.
It's just enough room to fit us all in here.
I used to live in Wongan Hills for about 10 years back in the late 90s, and Lake Neenan was one of our regular hangouts. There was a bit more water in there back then. We used to come down and do some skiing and just hang out and have a bit of fun. Driving through Wongan Hills brought back a few memories, especially the Wongan Hills pub here. Used to come down here every Friday after work and have a few bevvies. It was a lot of fun. our first camp spot, which was at Big Tree Campsite, which is next to Lake Moore between Mollerin and Payne's Find. Our first campfire. And our first sunset. Just love my sunsets. Cooking our meat over the fire. First time we've ever done this. And it was really good. Cooked really nicely. Our next camp spot is at Lake Mason, which is not far from Sandstone. A little bit bumpy here. We drove through here on our last trip. We just drove through and just had a bit of a look. But this time we are staying here. And it's a lovely camp spot. Recommend staying here. That old homestead, you can actually walk through and have a look. No one lives here anymore. Used to be a working station, but not anymore. Definitely worth staying. It was so beautiful. Few of the guys actually fixed the shower, which is right on the left there, fixed the flue and the donkey, which is what heats up the water. Showers were awesome. It was so good. Our campfire in front of what I think used to be the shearer's quarters. Told you I love my sunsets. The old shearing shed. Unfortunately, it was a little bit in not good condition, so we couldn't actually walk through. Fuel stop in Wiluna before hitting the Gunbarrel Highway and heading to Carnegie Station. Our next campsite at Mount Eureka.
And no gold over there, Mark. Gold over there.
Only on people's fingers. Yeah.
Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe. And also check out our blog page. I'll leave a link in the description below.